Hi everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am currently just starting the last part of the Randwick to Circular Quay light rail walk. So now at Wynyard, we're going to be walking to Circular Quay. We'll be walking past Bridge Street light rail stop and then down around the corner off George Street into Circular Quay. Sometime after this, might not be for a few weeks yet, we'll do a walk on the L3 between like around the area where Centennial Park is through the ES Marks light rail stop through to Juniors Kingsford. But let's just get on with this walk before anything. If you haven't already subscribed to Sydney Trains Vlogs, please, we've just reached 14,000 subscribers, which is pretty good, and I appreciate all of you for your support. Just walking up to Bridge Street.
Thank you. also.
Leave George Strait and curve around to the right, and down the hill to Circular Quay. Circular Quay does have three platforms, one side platform and island platform. So we'll walk up the side platform and then down the island.
Now I'm approaching Circular Quay, which has three platforms, one on the side and the other one, which is two platforms and island formation. Hopping on the side platform.
And that's that. That's all for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs, favorite the video, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye for now.